Since starting as an intern for the league in 1982, the man has not looked back. He's weathered concerns surrounding CTE, domestic violence issues, and racial injustice protests. This is your background check. Roger Goodell. He was born in New York as one of five sons to Charles and Jean Goodell. His father took RFK's seat after the young senator was assassinated in 1968. Graduating from Washington and Jefferson College in 1981 with a degree in economics, Goodell was recruited to play football but sustained a knee injury that put an end to his career. His start in the head office of the NFL began in 1984. By 1987, he was promoted to assistant to the president of the American Football Conference. Goodell worked his way up, named the Director of International Development and Club Administration in 1990, all the way up to EVP and COO by 2001. In 2006, he was named NFL Commissioner, a role he serves to this day. While Nielsen pegs ratings as up 5% from 2017 to 2018, the league has had its fair share of issues. Goodell, however, has been vocal about how the NFL plans to adapt to concerns and changing procedures.
We always look to see how we improve our investigative procedures. The dynamics change, the complexities of those change, and so we're always looking how do we improve it.